some good looks how we wanted. Isaac made a couple great catches there. But yeah, definitely got a little groove there.
Mitch, just one pick over the last two games. You were pretty efficient in both. Do you feel like this is the best two-game stretch you've put together in your college career?
Yeah, I guess you could say that. We're just trying to get better each week, and I'm feeling confident, you know. But overall, yeah, I feel pretty good about both games.